this time, the battalion scouts shift to their direct fire assets to engage the lead elements
of air assault movement in the U.S. Army. It allows ground forces to quickly infiltrate into position to take any objective.